Hi, and welcome to Qlik Fix. This video will demonstrate how to back up the Qlik Sense Repository Database. These instructions are found on help.qlik.com in the Backing Up a Qlik Sense Site documentation. First, you need to stop all of the Qlik Sense services, except the Qlik Sense Repository Database, on every node in your deployment. Next, open a command prompt with administrator privileges on the machine hosting the database. This should be done from the PostgreSQL 9.6 bin folder. Copy this command from the documentation and paste it in the command line. pgdump is a built-in command for Postgres utilities that comes with the Qlik Sense installation. The host, localhost, means this machine has the repository. The port, the database user defined when installing, the destination path of the backup, I'm saving this to a new shared folder I've made on this machine, and the target database, QSR, this is required. I recommend adding a -v to add some verbosity so you can actually see the backup taking place. Enter, and enter the Postgres user password, and done. Now, just verifying that the backup has been made. There it is. I hope this helped.
If you'd like more information, search for answers using the Unified Search tool on the support portal. It searches across the support knowledge base, Qlik community, Qlik help site, and Qlik YouTube channels. Take advantage of the expertise of peers, product experts, and technical support engineers by asking a question in a Qlik product forum on Qlik community. And don't forget to subscribe to the Support Updates blog. Thanks for watching. Nailed it.